be the first to taste those waters.
Edward, teach. For crimes committed on the high seas, by the authority granted me by His Majesty the King, and with a goodly amount of personal satisfaction, I hereby place you in the custody of the court and declare you to be my prisoner.